Hey guys, welcome back to another Wilderness Factory video. Today we're going to be replacing the carb on this Toro, the personal pace one. This is my favorite lawnmower, I use this all the time. We'll start by replacing the carb. The carb is this thingy right here. This is what we are replacing. So we'll get right into it. I'll list the tools. So right here you're going to need, well, you can either use this as a screwdriver. It has the quarter inch adapter, so you can put bits in it, but it will work to take off this bolt right here. You also are going to need, I'm pretty sure, they are right here, a 7/16 and a 3/8 socket wrench. So we'll get right into it. I'll cut it here and bring you guys back. Okay guys, so first you're going to need to take off these, but you actually have to take off your oil cap. So take off your oil cap first. Things on there good. And place it on the side. You got a thing? Put this stuff in. Okay, pull out your four screws on top. This is with your quarter inch. So you got four screws, one right behind the recoil, and then the three in here. And then you go down here, the side right here. You got these two screws right here, two bolts. You're gonna need your socket wrench for that. That is right there. Oh, I set it wrong. So you got to pull off your exhaust cover. Set this off the side. We're going to separate this part into that. Okay, so now, you know, take off this right here. I'm pretty sure that is a different one. It's a 3/8 right there. Oh, I'm going to need a compression wrench. It'd also be a lot easier with like a thing. With the Phillips head screwdriver.
Okay.
one also in the back right here. Might be better if you guys have these are a lot easier. Okay, so once you get those screws off, this basically comes and then you unhook your lines. Gotta pull this out. There's some gas in it. I need a pair of pliers. And this is why we replace the carb. Use these pliers. Or like gas everywhere. There it goes. So now that you got your carb off, all you do is basically repeat those steps and get the other one on. Ooh, we got gas everywhere. Okay, so now we gotta hook up our lines again. So you have to hook this. So your very left one, if you're holding it like this right here, very left one is gas. And then the one in the middle, that is your that. Tap part. So stick it on here. I'm gonna make sure that this little spring nut right here is locked in. Gotta grab this. is right here. And this hook sign under here. So hard to get a hole to get it through.
Just let it swing down and get the nut on. Just don't tighten it all the way. Oh, wait. Back it out.
Didn't even want. Oh, yeah. You gotta put that gas in there.
Don't leave it there.
Is that one just going over it? Yeah, you want to make sure you put this on there. Almost forgot about that. Where's that other bolt at? So then you tighten your bolts back down right here. That's an end cap. I got lucky. This one just tightened by itself. Okay, hit this line back up. And then this goes in up here. And that is how you replace the car parts. You need all this very close up on it. So you gotta make sure that this is hooked up to this little tiny thing back here. This little hole. And then once you get all these screws tightened, you're basically good to go. Because this is the basically main screw right here that you had to loosen. And then connect this part back here so you can choke it. So then, let the gas in so you can find it and all that. So then you just put the, right back up. You're gonna want to put the exhaust back on, exhaust cover. this point, you really need to, that. Quarter inch for the top, and that's about it. After you put these two on. Okay, and now we gotta put this cover on. Let's just size up like this. And boom. Make sure you come in and tighten them up. Okay, there you go. That's how you change the cardboard. Remember, look at the carb on there. That's how you put a new carb in the Toro. The personal paste. Thanks for watching, guys. This is the type of lawnmower it is. It's personal paste. This is my favorite lawnmower. We actually found this thing in the garbage. It was brand new. And all you have to do is put your oil cap back on. And that's it. Thanks for watching. See you guys on the next episode of the Wilderness Factory. Bye.